fate brought us together. It was just such a crazy coincidence. I don't know how else to describe it.
I just said Bagel Boy is getting my breakfast just like every other morning, unaware that I was within feet of my soulmate.
So I'm sitting there, buried in my phone, when all of a sudden I hear the most glorious words. Plain bagel with cream cheese.
So I walk up to get my order. And as I reach out for my bagel, my hand presses against the most beautiful man I had ever seen.
We had ordered the same thing. What are the odds?
Needless to say, we fell in love on the spot.
And got married a month later. Bagel Boys catered.
We were at the Roosevelt High homecoming dance in 1965.
It was the prom, and my date never showed up.
I was all dolled up, with my hair in big beehive, just like Barbara Streisand.
Oh, my hair was ridiculous.
And I didn't even notice him until.
She was staring at me all night, so I decided to bring her some punch.
And she came over and tripped, spilling punch all over my brand new dress up. I was livid.
I spilled just a drop of punch on a dress, just a drop, because my friend Marty pushed me into her.
He was so overwhelmed by my beauty, he fell right over.
Marty was always messing with me.
But then he helped me clean up.
Yeah, I cleaned that stain right out.
The dress was completely ruined.
And then I asked her to dance.
He was so nervous, I practically had to beg him to dance with me.
Things went great.
He was an awful dancer. But I thought he was cute, so we went on a few more dates.
We've been in love ever since.
We met on vacation. On a cruise. You were engaged to that rich guy, and I was just a poor, starving artist. But you still took interest in me. Oh, we had a marvelous time that night dancing, remember? I even drew that picture of you. Oh, it was all going so well. Well, your fiancé locked me up in the basement and the ship started to sink and then...
Yes? That's not how we met. That's the plot of Titanic.
Now I remember. Oh, I worked hard to get to your heart. Oh, a little man was interested in marrying you. And, oh, you were cursed and a dragon guarded your castle. But Donkey and I fought to get you. I guess you're gonna have to tell me.
Oh, well, you know, we were...
You don't remember either.
And we've been in love ever since.
Roses are red.
Violets are blue.
Sugar is sweet.
And so are you.
Huh. What about, shall I compare thee to a summer's day?
You're hot.
And you make me sweaty. Wow, that just sounds so desperate.
Are you from Tennessee?
Because you're the only 10 I see.
That's dumb, he's from Queens.
Kalamazoo. This isn't enough.
This isn't gonna work. I need to be more straightforward.
How about...
I dream of you playing with my...
Dogs. Because I really love dog people. I love it when you grab my...
Lunch for me when I'm busy.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Finish this off.
Do you need an organ donor?
Because I'd be happy to give you my heart.
Well, she is AB positive. That's just unrealistic.
He's better not get his hopes up. If I walked a foot for every time I thought of you...
Then I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more.
Never mind, I can't really sing.
Whoa, She got a little carried away there. Do you have a library card?
Because I'd like to check you out. That's dumb. Nobody reads.
I'm illiterate.
I just need a punchline.
Well...
Were you raised on a chicken farm?
Because you sure know how to raise a...
Yes.